So you can actually go in like this and touch them.
Oh, let me try.
And here are the butterflies. And since all the animals here at the Mlp Zoo are all in this picture, and they are not harmless because they all talk to each other.
Oh, really? The other monkeys messed my mane up. I don't think so. Yeah, I know, right?
It was a long day today at the zoo. Yeah, I know. And you got beat up by the monkeys and everything.
Yeah. There they are. Do you know the plan?
Yes.
Unleash the cages.
But how?
Not with the guards.
Then
they'll come running
at her. That's it, every animal. Run free, run free! Looks like you're in for an animal surprise. What? Oh, Sky Wishes, are you okay? Huh? Fluttershy? You did this? Off me! Yeah, I spoke to them right before they approached you to tell them to attack her instead. Thanks, Fluttershy. You're welcome. Run along, little bunny, run along. Wow, thanks so much. Or else you would have gotten attacked by Dewdrop again. Oh yeah, and you know that orange pony you were guys looking that we saw at the dance? Yeah. What about the orange pony we saw at the dance? I think that's the new girl, Sunset Shimmer, from another universe. Wow.
Okay, everyone! Back to the buses, back to the buses! School trip over!
Thanks again, Fluttershy. You're welcome. Maybe we can become friends. I would love that. Come on, let's all head on the bus and sit together. Yeah. You just wait, Sky Wishes. Soon, me and Dewdrop will take over the whole school again.
I know you've done everything about Pinkamina, and you're always getting into these dangers. I was wondering maybe you want to live at my house for now.
I'm fine. I can take care of myself. No one's going to come and rob me or try to kill me at my house.
I don't want you getting hurt. This is too dangerous. I have to stay put.
I'm not going anywhere.
Okay.
I can deal this myself.
No. Sky Wishes, please.
If you think I'm the type of pony who needs to be watched all the time, you're wrong. And I can't believe you would think of me like that.